My name's Sam Barker. I'm 20 years of age. I'm an attacking midfielder. My former clubs include Harrogate Railway Football Club, Harrogate Town Football Club, and Garforth Town Football Club. I'd best describe my game as being an attacking player. I like to get on the ball as much as possible and create goals and assists for the team. You also see me getting up and down the pitch with good energy and putting tackles in and winning the ball back as often as possible for the team. The move to Gainsborough came about when I played against one of Curtis's former teams, Bridlington, last season. I had a really good game. When he contacted me in the summer, it was a no-brainer for myself to take the opportunity and join the club. Gainsborough are a big club who have a good fan base from previous seasons in National League North and are keen to get back into that division, which excites me really for the upcoming season with their ambition. I'm excited about joining Gainsborough. The way that Curtis set out to me that he wanted to play really suits my style of play too, and what they want to achieve as a club next season excites me, and it should definitely excite the fans as well. My proudest moment in football so far will be scoring my first senior goal for Harrogate Railway a couple of seasons ago. It was a proud moment for me because I was young coming into the first team, and whenever I score a goal, it's a proud moment for me. The most would definitely be Lionel Messi. The way that he plays the game and the stuff that he does is crazy sometimes. The way that he can beat so many men and go score so many great goals is unbelievable, really. And me being a small player myself, I definitely take a lot of stuff from his game to try and put into my game. If we were to get to the FA Cup third round, and the ground that I'd most like to visit is definitely Old Trafford. Being a Manchester United fan myself, it would be an unbelievable moment to play at Old Trafford in the FA Cup third round. My first memory of football would be looking forward to every Saturday morning to go down to the local football club and play football down there, and then looking forward to going and watching any game really possible, but being a Manchester United fan. Going to Old Trafford and watching games as a youngster was a brilliant moment, really, for me. Just a quick shout out to the Gainsborough Trinity fans. Hope everyone's doing well in this difficult time. Hopefully see you all soon to get back onto the pitch to what we all love doing. And see you all soon.